represent the movement of water. That's my purpose, whether on, above, or below the earth's surface. In the continuous cycle, my work's never done, cause I'm driven by energy from the sun.
Here are some questions for you to think about while you're watching the video. What role does the sun play in the water cycle? How does the sun drive the force of the water cycle? How would you describe evaporation? When does condensation occur in the water cycle? What are some examples of precipitation?
Yo, that's the way it goes when we're studying the voyages of H2O. In the cycle, water changes states at various places. The three states being ice, liquid, and water vapor. Rise to the sky from the sea below. Then down to the ground as rain and snow. I keep it moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle. Moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle.
Evaporation is when the sun heats up water in rivers or lakes or in the ocean and turns it into vapor or steam. The water vapor or steam leaves the river, lake, or ocean and goes into the air.
Rise to the sky from the sea below, then down to the ground as rain and snow. I keep it moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle. Moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle.
Water vapor in the air gets cold and changes back into a liquid, forming clouds. This is called condensation.
Rise to the sky from the sea below, then down to the ground as rain and snow. I keep it moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle. Moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle.
Precipitation occurs when so much water has condensed that the air cannot hold it anymore. The clouds get heavy and water falls back to the earth in the form of rain, hail, sleet, or snow.
So when water transforms from liquid to gas and rises up into the atmosphere, that's evaporation, a process made possible by energy from the sun, also known as solar radiation. And when this water vapor in the sky reforms into liquid water droplets, that's condensation. And when this water falls back down to the earth as rain, snow, hail, and sleet, that's precipitation. Rise to the sky from the sea below, then down to the ground as rain and snow. I keep it moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle. Moving, moving, cause I'm the water cycle.